Hey gang, this is Stormy. Thank you guys so much for joining me for another episode of Stormy Plays Waking Up in 1.8. I started to say what might be the penultimate episode, which means next to last, but let's not count our chickens, okay? So, I have been counting our chapters, if not our chickens, and I finally got desperate enough to look and look and look and look and look for chapter 16. Because I couldn't figure it out. It was like there's usually one per wool. But, I mean, you know, where'd we miss a wool? Well, we didn't. Death Shallow Ruins. I started to say Death Shallow Hollow. Damn it. At least it's not Upper Wishland. Death Shallow Ruins has three kind of areas. There's the main area you come into. And then you have Upper Death Shallow Ruins and Lower Death Shallow Ruins. And that's what confused me. So let's go find Chapter 16 so that we can get on with our lives and do the Black Wool area. And try really hard not to die. I'm going to try a couple of different methods for that area and I'll upload whichever one works the best. Hey, a chest. Hey, I'll take the Ender Pearl. Well, I was debating, do I fill you guys in now or wait till we get there? I'll fill you guys in now or I'll forget. Chapter 16! Oh, how I've missed you. You can tell I'm gearing up. But I wanted to find Chapter 16 before moving on to the Black Wool, which is Inventory Wipe Horror Festival. So I'm going to try a different couple methods to get through that area. I'm going to be really conservative and then a little ballsier. And enderpearling through there is difficult because of ladders, and I kind of don't want to enderpearl anyway. Invisible ladders, that is. And I don't really want to enderpearl anyway. It's not really an easy way to do it because of all the invisible ladders, but it's, well, Vex did it that way, and I don't want to do it that way. So I think I will, like I said, I'll try the two ways. I'll try it really conservative, and then a little ballsier, and I'll see which one ends up with us falling in the void and losing all of our things. The most, least, which one works best? Let's put it that. Also, there's a staircase. Now, one of my regular commenters has mentioned this staircase a couple of times. I cannot find the damn thing. And he said that, you know, there's a certain place where I keep walking by the staircase up to it, and Ermagerd, it's going to drive me nuts, pets. Oh, hey! Did I find it? I wonder, is this the one you were talking about? Because if so, hey, guess what I finally friggin' found? What's in here? Sharpness 2, sharpness 2. I really don't care. Oh, nice, I'll take that and that. Do I care about the food? Not really. I'll take the wood, I guess. Yeah, that's about it. So, I'm going to get out of here eventually, sooner or later. I will find my way out of Upper Wishland, so to speak. And I will meet you guys over at Inventory Wipe Horror Festival, okay? Don't go away. Don't run away, either. I know that place is scary, but come on, pets. We'll be together. We'll get through it, right? Right? I'm scared. Well, you guys, we're close. We are super, duper, duper close. So, hopefully, we get our last two wools with a minimum of fuss, a minimum of death, a minimum of inventory wipage. Right? Right. Oh yeah, and also that damn redstone ore. Of course, in 1.8, that's almost too easy because, you know, with the new enchanting, that shows you kind of what you're going to get. So, oh well, whatever. Never did find the dog. No idea where the dog went. I said that my dog looked up like, I'm right here, you idiot. So let's start out this episode. I, like, plopped these on there and then went, oops, let's put chapter 6 and chapter 16 where they belong. 5, 6, 15, 16, and that, my friends, is that. The last chapter is, of course, in the last area. We have all the potions possible. I just got back from that one place. What's it called? The Upper Death Shallow, that's it. So, what is it with me and that damn name? Oh, and those zombies. I've been in my base for a bit, brewing and stuff, so. So, we have a lot of potions. Why don't we... I started to say walk and talk, but that's not right. Why don't we minecart talk? except it's really, really loud. First of all, speaking of really, really loud, I don't know what's causing that weird, damn, scary voice glitch that keeps happening in my headphones. I've always had interference. I think it's Bluetooth interference. Something in my neighborhood or something. But good headphones, good headsets, and mics are not cheap. So I've been, you know, making this one work the best I can. But that's that thing where it's like, blah, thing, demon voice thing, scary, scares the crap out of me when I'm editing. You know, you're sitting alone, the house is quiet, kids are asleep, and that's usually when I, you know, rewatch my videos, edit, add the captions, because then I set it to render while I'm sleeping. It's done when I wake up. It only takes like 20 minutes to render, or in the shower, whatever. I didn't bring more food. Well, whoops, there's a minecart I broke like forever ago coming through here. I didn't bring much food, but we'll see what we can do on what we've got, and if we don't have enough, I'll cut, and no! Damn it. Now you guys know why there was a broken minecart. I broke that because, well, it was in my way. So, let's go. So yeah, we'll do what we can with what food we have. I meant to grab more. But you don't want to carry more than you have to get through here. Because, well, inventory wipe horror festival. There's void. There's ghasts. I don't think there's ghasts unless you try to bridge over the area. So we're going to skip. Whoops. Maybe I should. I don't know how I keep, like, not taking these carts. I think what happens is, like, they take off like that, and then the chunk loads, so they go the rest of the way. I don't really know. I have no idea. There should be an equal number of carts both ways, but, well, carts are weird. Especially, with all the running around I do. I was a little bit afraid that that last chapter. Wow, look at all these critters. Of course, there's not a lot of dark area for them to spawn in. Dust Shallow Ruins has. Actually, not much at all, come to think of it, because we lit most of it up. So, yeah, these guys don't have much anywhere to spawn. Just out of curiosity, after we finished hissing sand, I took a look at it in spectator mode. That's all I looked at, but I had to see what it looks like, you guys. I didn't show it. I didn't record it because I didn't know if you guys wanted to see it, but it's pretty cool, and it's kind of funny. There's, like, a whole quadrant that's still dark. We never even went in there. So, yeah. So what else can I think of to say about the intersection? It's an intersection. It is, and it's over void, in case you guys forgot that fact. I was afraid that chapter 16 was down in there somewhere. But I would have remembered Vex monkeying around the void like that to get the chapter, and I don't think he put it down there. Not even in his old maps, which is when he was like evil, evil Vex, instead of just trolly evil Vex. I am not setting our spawn for over here because I don't want to have a whole damn, I don't want to have to bring enough gear to completely re-gear if we die. So I do want to respawn over at our base. But I think I should probably pause and go ahead and go get more food since we have one steak and I don't think I have anything in here. Well, we have golden apples. I guess I could use those. Yeah, why don't we see what we can accomplish with those? How about that? So let me go ahead and pause for 1 minute just to check my timer, make sure everything's good to go, and then I'm gonna get with that thing and I don't wanna do it, you guys. I'm gonna have to send Vex a message after I finish this map and tell him that he gets to pay for Valium for me for a year because of the stress of the nest. Hissing Sand and Inventory Wipe Horror Festival. Actually, at least Inventory Wipe Horror Festival, the fear is real. I mean it's like obvious. You're obviously afraid of falling. In Hissing Sand, it's a little harder to explain. And in the nest, that was because I'm playing in the wrong version. All right. Hang on, you guys. Let me do my checking and get my cat off my desk, and I will start recording again. I mean, hang on. Really? You guys aren't going to cock your head to the side and do that cute little thing for Golden Apple? Really? Dude, I hate to tell you, but you have like 4 ears. Oh, whoops. That's purple behind you. I never did name these guys. So I realized, oop, there goes my washer, sorry. I realized that our spawn was still set over in intersection 3. And yeah, I figured I should probably fix that. So I went back to base to sleep. Fortunately, it was nighttime, so I didn't have to screw around for, what is it, 5 minutes or 7 minutes or 13 minutes or whatever it is. That is loud. But if I just wait a minute, it'll stop. Right about that torch right there on the wall is about where it stops. Yep. because I put the torch on the wall just to see if the sound was still working, and it was. Now then, so Vex talks, and I'm not going to link it here, unless I feel like it, but probably not going to link it here. Vex talks at length about void, and especially void and black wool areas. I could restate all his reasons, or, well, not all his reasons, but most of them. I will say that because this is a commissioned map, he was paid to make this map. And of course, void is evil and nasty, and well, that's what he was supposed to make. He says in his devcom, "I literally throw gear at you," or "throw loot at you," or something like that. I remember him using the terms "literally throw." What you literally throw at me is mostly unenchanted gear, stone swords and such, maybe low end enchanted bows and stuff to fight all the stuff that belongs in a black wool area, like pigmen and wither skeletons and poison cave spiders and all that. So I'm sorry, Vex, but your gear that you throw at us does not negate what you take in your wipe horror festival. Super challenging and evil was requested. I listen well. Don't turn the corner, quit now. This is the area. I'm sure you all have seen this area from time to time. I'm not going to tell you guys. I'm going to do it this way. I'm not going to outright cheat by turning on keep inventory. That would be stupid. I will not tell you guys how many times I end up re-recording this part, trying to get it to work. I'm not worried about the next part. I'm not worried about the actual black wool part. The thing is, this is not the black wool dungeon that we're looking at around this corner here. Get around the corner. That's red wool up there. There are invisible ladders, so we can't just ender pearl to it. There are gas spawners all in the walls. So if you were thinking that it might be a good idea to bridge somehow, there are gas spawners all in the walls. You could still bridge, I guess, and just make like a thing and do all that. I don't think it's worth it. I think all of these obsidian things, which you guys will probably recognize as being spawners, I think all of those are blazes, I think. I know there are skeletons up close to the top. So, I almost didn't do this map on my channel because of the void in the final area. But I couldn't not play this map. Since, well, yeah. I mentioned before, this is the last Vex map we're doing on this channel. Unless and until I play Kaizo Caverns or Legendary and decide to play those on here. But other than that, I don't know. I don't have any plans for that, but I mean, things could change. If he makes another map, I will almost definitely play it on here. So, you know. So I used a speed potion to kind of combat taking our time, because what will happen if we take our time, we'll get so many spawns. This area is going to be a problem because of that right there, and that, and that, and that. Please go away, don't knock me down. Go away, go away, go away. Now the blazes, their fireballs won't hurt us, but their contact, if they hit us, if they punch us, they'll knock us down. You are a problem. You need to go. So I would like you to die, and I would like you to die. This is the part, actually, that to me just makes me rage, is this part right here. It's not the next part. It's not, like I said, it's not the actual black wool part. It's this part right here, which is not... Aw, Jesus. Okay. I see you right there. Okay, we are going to take our lives in our hands. That's not pillarable. Pillarable is now a word. Go away. I know there's another skelly spawner. There it is. Okay. You guys need to get the hell away from me. Please. I was going to bring Ender Pearls so that we could Ender Pearl from the red wool box to the beginning, and I forgot them. So yeah, that's or not. I was it. It's not that I forgot ender pearls. It's that I forgot snowballs. So to look for invisible ladders. On the bright side, we got rid of the skeleton spawners that were guarding the thing. So there is that. I feel like I have a hair tickling my nose because I'm concentrating. Little tense, little scared, little oh my god, little suddenly I have to pee. I finally figured out that's why Vex pees so much during UHC. It's because he's nervous. Crap. Where's the path? I'm missing... Oh god, I'm missing the path. I can't find the path. Okay, Stormy, don't panic. Go away. Okay, nothing's too close. I don't want to... Where's the path? Oh, it's right there, I think. Okay, go away. No, go away. Okay. Die. Go away. That long hiss, man. That long sizzle of that creeper. Makes me clench every time. Get away, get away, get away. Do not punch me off of this walkway. Do not punch me off of this walkway. Do not punch me off of this walkway. Do not punch me. Go, 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 go. I think I hyperventilated there. So, yay! Got the red wool! We gotta get to the end, or the nether portal right over there. So, we're not done yet, pets. I wish we were, but we're not. Whew. But we're done with the part I was dreading the most. So, oops, I just totally burped. I am so sorry. I tried to swallow it. Wow, that's embarrassing. I breathed some ox. Ouch! My kitty's chewing on my hand because I was cleaning with bleach earlier and I've washed my hands, but bleach makes my cats just go nuts. So she's out chewing on my hand. Kitty, please stop. Hi, Pat. Guess what? I got the red wool out of inventory wipe horror festival. And ouch! Don't bite it. It's the hand I'm moving. It's my mouse hand that she's chewing on. I'm losing my mind, pets. I admit it. Okay, so because of my pets, I'm losing my mind. But not you, pets. My actual four-legged furry pets. I'm going to assume that all of my viewing pets have two legs. And well, if you have fur, it's different kind of fur, not like the soft kind of kitty fur. Alright, don't mind me. I'm dingy and I'm still terrified because we're not done. We're done with a third of it. There are three parts. There's thread wool, the nether portal, the black wool. The black wool, there's void there, but I'm not nearly as scared of that. I'm still terrified of what we still have to do, but I'm feeling pretty good that we got through what we got through. So, although it's a good thing I took that Advil because, oh my god, my head is pounding. So I'm going to take a pause break, take another Advil, get a drink, settle myself down. And then we will continue the area. Also, I have to check the time because I'm not even using a timer. I figured I didn't care if it took 45 minutes to go that short distance to the red wool. I was absolutely going to not cut in the middle of that particular part. So my timer's not even on. So I'm going to go and do things. And I will be right back. Okay, pets, we are back, and I hope all of you guys are ready for this next part. I'm not sure I am, so I'm going to have to pretend that you guys are sitting right here with me and encouraging me, because that's kind of what it feels like. Do I sound crazy when I say that? If I do, I'm not alone, because I've heard other people say the same thing. And it's funny how that actually is how it happens. So, wow, we still have some of our buffs. You know what? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm like running into things. We are like, oh crap, I already forgot what time we had. It's 13, 18, something like that. It was either 13 or 18. But basically, I want to get to the nether portal and at least to the nether portal. And then if we go beyond the nether portal, well, we'll go from there. So how do we want to do this, you guys? What's our plan? I grabbed those ladders, but I don't think we're going to need them. We have all these cobblestone slabs because I had a couple stacks of cobble in my pocket for the level we were going to do when I made those, and I accidentally made all the cobblestone in my pocket into slabs, so we have like way more slabs than we need. So, whew. We made it through, and it's funny how there's like no sign because I didn't put torches because why bother? Let's just go grab. I don't know what I'm doing. I am so damn jittery kind of. But at least my kitty quit chewing on my hand, and now she's laying on my desk calendar. So, that's good. Okay. What are we doing? What are we doing? What do we need? What are we doing? We need that strength potion. We need that speed potion. I'm not worried about the regen potions until we get into where we're going. The strength potion is only so that if anything pops up in front of us, like if a blaze is right there or something, we can kill it in one hit. We don't have to deal with it. We don't have to worry about it. We can just, whatever. So that's what the strength is for. Not because we're going to see a whole lot of combat, not yet. Once we get into the next area. Whoa. Oh, I see what's happening. He's hung up on the fence post. So let's see here. Let's see if we can get through this without dying. We're going to have to keep trying. So let's see. We're going to go around here, hit you. Oh, what happened there? I did not touch that second blaze. How did he die? Did the other blaze shoot him or? Okay, this is terrifying. This is terrifying. This is like all my nightmares. Okay, I've been dreading this part. Stormy, you're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You'll make it. You're fine. Don't go too quick. Also, for anybody with lower end computers, nether brick fence like this really lags out your machine. I think it's really bad. Now, my machine's handling it fine, but I know what I paid for the damn thing. It's an Asus ROG something or other, I something or other with a whole lot of somethings. Basically, that better not lag it. What? You're not lit? Why the My God. Okay, that was dumb. Okay, so the Nether portal isn't lit. Fantastic. And we have these skeletons spawning. That's terrific. What the hell? Why isn't it lit? Do I have to go out of here and get a stupid flint and steel? Vex, you suck. Why isn't my Nether portal lit? Damn it, damn it, damn it. You guys, that means we have to walk back across here. Man, and if we fall, we're gonna die and lose all the nice things. And if my kitty starts chewing on my hand because it smells like bleach again, I'm gonna make her do the level. Yep, don't. Okay. Oh God. Okay. Around the thing, very carefully. It's like I wanna go fast. Oh shit, there's a skeleton. Run. Just run, just run, just run. He will wreck us. Whew. Okay, now I gotta go clear back to base and get a damn flint and steel. Vex, you're an ass. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, you guys, I'm back. And I also grabbed some more potions and brought them over. And I was laughing because we've got all these strength potions. I made basically this top line is what I brought with me, and the ones underneath are what was already here. And I was laughing because I don't know how we ended up with so many strength potions, but apparently nothing better mess with us pets, or we will wreck them. So, because I had potioned up, or I had potions on my bar, or whatever. Or I don't even remember. No, I had drank some potions, and well, anyway, some potions ended up going to waste because somebody. Although, I got thinking about it, and I think that, like, any nether portals that were lit in an older version are no longer lit. So maybe it's not Vex's fault, but he deserves to be blamed. Why? Because he made a freaking void as the last area. Or not a void, he made a void level as the last area. And this is fun because here's the problem. There's not much like space for stuff to spawn, basically. Oh God, no. You need to just go away, Skelly. So everything's spawning here now because yeah. There's a lack of spawning space for anything. So we really need to watch out now for naturally spawned skeletons, not so much Vexian spawned skeletons, although Vexian spawned skeletons are a problem too. Fortunately, these guys don't have. Do they even have bows? I don't know, but if they do, they don't have time to shoot us with them. So that's a plus. But I want to watch out for any that might be. Whoops. underneath the platform that might have spawned down there. I didn't light that up. I didn't bother lighting that up. I figured, why bother? I mean, it's... Ah, damn it! Okay, so now that we have this, well, at least a little safer. Oh, a string. I was like, what? Why do we have string? I forgot. There we go. Now the nether portal's lit. Let's go. Whoa. When we dropped, I about peed myself. And here we are. Up here? Great. It made the stupid nether portal on top of... I hope you don't get shot trying to read this. Well, I hope I don't get shot trying to not get shot, because this is irritating. I'm not sure. I'm guessing it has something to do with the version that we're in. I don't want to. No! Don't go back to the portal, please. Oops. I just... Ugh! Teleported a piece of... What's it called? Cobble. Alright, so let's do this so that we can... There. No! Okay, oh, I can't... Oh, that's what I'm doing wrong. Okay, how many of you guys were like, urgh, Stormy, because I forgot. You can't place blocks on the other side of another portal, apparently. Alright, let's drop down here. This is... I think we're supposed to come through here. You know what? I wonder something. If I light that... Well, now I can't break the one above. Oh, whatever. Just to be clear, this area is still part of Inventory Wipe Horror Festival. You know, just in case you were confused by the void. You know, by the lack of land to be on. Vex. Not that it matters. He doesn't watch my channel. He doesn't know what he's missing, though. Am I right? So, this area, let's take a look while it's still quiet. I did not bring enough cobble. I forgot about this part right here. So we're going to want to be, whoops, basically what we have here is an inverted pyramid, and then there's those things off on the side. It's a really cool looking area. It really is. Can I go ahead and, I love how I'm standing here like this when a naturally spawned ghast could just ruin our day, but I'm trying to look. So, I would like to add safety rails, and this would be, like, an ideal place for some of those damn cobblestone slabs I made way too many of. But, well, I don't have them yet. Okay, back up. So, we have a mess to get through. Ah, dang it. I was thinking that maybe we could just jump it. But the problem is, can we jump that? Yes, we can. Yep. I'm poisoned. I don't care. Just don't knock me down, please. Let's take out the spawners as quickly as we can. Crap, a ghast already spawned. Yep, there's a ghast. Okay, that's okay. He can be spawned. Stop that. You need to die, because you guys can cause a lot of trouble. More hurt. Oh, jeez, look at all those pigmen. Oh, no, I think now they aggro easier, like if things... Oh, no, this is bad. This is really bad, you guys, because those pigmen might aggro on us. Let's see. I know they'll aggro if we shoot them. Will they aggro? Get out of the minecart. That minecart sound is irritating me, so I'm going to break all those minecarts. Did we get rid of all the spawners already? Well, that was not that hard. Nice. Where's that? Oh, it's right there. Okay, quick. Up, up, up. Quickly, up, 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 up. There it is. Hey. Thank you. Okay, cool. We, did that. There's probably a companion spawner over at the other side. Somewhere over here. Oh, God. Come on, hit it. Got it. Okay. Block up these. Okay. Okay, yikes. Why did you go sideways? You weren't supposed to do that. You did that, Stormy. You did that just to scare yourself or scare me or something. I don't know. Whoa, look at all the minecarts. Whoops. Oh my god, you guys. Look at the pigmen. If we manage to nail a pigman, or if we manage to nail a ghast, that nails a pigman, our only saving grace will be the fact that we, have strength. Sorry to get quiet. It's not because I'm concentrating, it's just because I ran out of words at that moment. You know, it has nothing to do with the fact that I'm pillaring over void while the pigmen watch. Hey! Okay, you guys are definitely from a spawner. Where's your spawner at? Because they come from up. I bet they came from up there. Okay, so I really want to get rid of these ghast spawners. Okay. I just heard a creeper. I don't know where he came from or where he went. But I just heard a creeper. So we're going to want to watch out for him because a creeper blowing up has the obvious potential. Oh dear, don't shoot at me. To blow us off the edge. So this is ridiculous. If we were going to spend any time here, oh, by the way, stone tools and food. Yeah, there's just stuff. So it's good stuff. And it is stuff that Vex gives you to kind of make up for the fact that there's void everywhere. Okay, so it's not all unenchanted iron gear. There's an unenchanted diamond chest plate in there. That we're level 34, so maybe. Okay, he's not mad because I didn't hit the... Where? Ooh. Okay, he's somewhere. Aha! Oh, jeez. Okay. I didn't... With all these pigmen around, I'm, like, hesitant to do anything. That's one reason that Ghast got so many hits on us. I was trying to hit him without hitting anything else. Alright, so. And apparently that creeper wandered out from wherever they keep falling from. Probably that tower in the center. This we've got a minute, which is good because I can't seem to get up to it. Please don't spawn yet. Thank you. Okay, well, we got rid of those four Ghast spawners. And those can be quite the hassle because they're right here at the beginning. And they are... Well, they... Obviously, they're in a really bad spot. So here's some stuff. Oh, what's that sword got? Sharpness 2? Not bad. Whoops. A whole lot of stuff. It's all just stuff. And I'm probably not going to open all the chests. What are you? Infinity? Yeah. I'm probably not going to open all the chests and show them to you guys. Because, I mean, that would be silly. There's just random loot in here. What I might do between episodes... God, I thought that was... I saw a spawner, and then I saw a bag or a monster or a mob right there, and I thought, apparently our strength were off, and I thought that it, I almost swung at that pig man, is basically that, what I'm trying to say. Oh my gosh. Okay. Really? I just killed one of you. There are creeper spawners, obviously, all in through here. Could be a problem, basically. So we're gonna hope not. There are gas spawners on the outside of this tower. They will probably be a problem. And we will want to take them out. Come on. Thank you. There's the diamonds. Like I said before, they are a little too late in the area for or in the map form to make much difference. We could probably. I think there's a set of full diamond or a full set of diamond gear in here somewhere. Also, there's a bunch of chests in there. I'm not sure yet how we're going to get into those, but we'll manage. No fear, we will manage. But I don't think it's going to be this episode. Yeah. Okay. I was going to block that up. Well, maybe I should. Just so that no ghasts shoot at us from out there. Yeah. To protect us from ghasts. I know I keep, like, stopping talking, and it's because of the concentration. Oh, gosh. Also because that sound just sends chills up my spine every time one of them shrieks. Also because I am kind of thinking of the best way to do this. Now, I know we spawned a bunch of ghasts. I think they're mostly over on that side, though. Are there any creepers out here? Yay. Aren't you cute? So, let's see. The book is down here. The chapter 20. For fuck's sake, Pigman, really? You guys! I'm trying to do something here. Stop it. I'm not sure if I finished the thought I was having earlier that I was going to say, "Rrrg!" When I started saying if you're going to be in this area for very long, it might... It's not me! It's not me! If you're going to be in this area for very long, it might be worth... Jesus! Really? What the... Now, if we one-shot these guys, they can't call for help. But I don't think we can one-shot them right now, because we don't have a strength potion. So, here's the book, chapter 20. So, whoa. Ah, why is there gas shooting? No, don't stop shooting. Not don't stop, please stop. Of course, I don't have an axe. Okay, chapter 20. I really hope you guys aren't mad. I really hope you guys aren't mad, because if you guys are mad, we are so pwned. So let's hope they're not. Also, let's try very hard to get up out of here carefully. Take the book out. Go get some more blocks. Okay. That's my plan. We'll go get some more blocks. Whoa. And some more... Oh. Poop. Okay. All right. Ready? Where are you? Great, you're way over there. Damn! You know what? If we run fast enough, he won't knock us down, but oh, that was too scary. I thought for sure that was gonna hit that pigman. Hi, pigman. Oh, you just went through to the overworld, didn't you? Okay, that's fine. I won't swing when I come out and find something in my face. Whoa! Jeez! Jeez! Goodness! The black screen... Where am I? Get me out of here, please. Can we just get out of here, you guys? Oh. No. Oh, whoops. You. Are there any more skeletons that are going to wreck our day? We have a chapter, so we have to be... I hear a skeleton. And then just before I shot that arrow into the ground, I was thinking of the times when it bounces back and catches me on fire. And if I had gotten knocked down like that, I would have absolutely, I don't know what I would have done. Since we have the book in our pockets. So if we die now, if we fall in the void and lose it, Oh crap, oh crap, we don't have fire resist. Ah, run. Oh jeez, run. I forgot, we're out of fire resist. Shit. They will knock us down. Oh, we got out with the book. Yes. Oh, yes. Whoa, pets. Oh, my God. That was too scary. Oh, we made it. And that was the first take, by the way. Oh, yes. Yes. Whoo-wee. I should have grabbed that diamond chest plate so we could enchant it. You know what? Nah, I'm not gonna worry about it. I am actually going to go because this episode I know has gone on for a while. So, whew, but we got the chapter. Well, let's go ahead and take that back to base, I guess. We can do that much. I was gonna be really annoyed if we didn't have a minecart. That's not base. I keep forgetting. Whew. Because what I want to do is, well, you know what? No. Well, nah. We're going to skip it. I'm sorry, you guys. I am so addlepated from what we've done. But I'm going to go and either run back to base or not. I don't know yet what I'm doing. But I hope everybody enjoyed the episode. Please let me know what you thought. And maybe next episode will be the last one for waking up. I don't know yet, but I guess we'll see. Everybody, I'll see you then. Take care. Bye now.